It's the house that Bill built. And now after 3 years of retirement, Coach Snyder is back to give it a makeover.
I will be the only football coach in the country ever to get a chance to coach in this, in a stadium bears his name.
But there's a long way to go before that day comes. It's been a whirlwind since he returned as K-State's head coach back in November. He hired a staff. He hit the recruiting trail running. He's been so busy, he hasn't even been able to unpack his stuff.
And there's things I'm looking for that I can't find. And so I need to get all this stuff in front of me so that I can get it sorted out. And every day, you know, as I said, something new jumps up, and I'm thinking, okay, if I just had that file, I would have been in a position to deal with this a little bit better. So that's part of the process.
The process includes building back the bridge between the football program and K-State fans.
When the waters got ruffled for whatever reason, and when I was approached about coming back, which was not what I was thinking about, and it really took some time to make that decision.
So if you hadn't been approached, you would still be retired?
Oh yes, I would not have had that. Yes.
Make no mistake, the passion still rages strong. He's committed to doing what he did 20 years ago, building a program of integrity, which ultimately translates into success.
You know, 20 years ago, I said, I don't know how many ball games we'll win. All I can project is that we'll get better, and we'll be better tomorrow than we are today, and so on down the road. And I look at this the same way.
If the past is any indication, he took one of the losingest programs and turned it into a perennial power, winning 136 games, losing only 68 in 17 years. His teams won the North Division four times and the conference crown in 2003. And as this trophy case shows, his teams won plenty of bowl games. But is all that history a plus in recruiting?
Well, I think it's opened some doors. And I think they can see it in a lot of different ways. You know, there's probably a plus and there may be a minus. You know, I'm about to be 70 years old.
The expectations this time around are much higher. There's even an empty spot in the trophy case for the traveling trophy between KU and K-State. And it hasn't been in Manhattan for a while.
If this isn't telling you something right here.
I'm going to have that changed real quick. I'm trying to pick out which one I'm going to put in the middle here. That's not the real reason, and it wasn't the real reason 20 years ago that I was here. I mean, if that was so important to me, I wouldn't have come to Kansas State.
But he did, and the rest is history, and history in the making.